EverWeb comes with the ability for users to have directories. What this means is that a user can have a page that is one directory below another page and include that page in your navigation menu in drop-down form. To further describe directories, let's take a look at an example. Assume Josh is a real estate agent and has houses for sale and for rent. Josh might have two URLs for his website for each of these products he offers. One might be joshsrealestate.com/forsale.html and joshsrealestate.com/forrent.html. His navigation menu on his website might look something like this. But if Josh wanted to group these two items into one category, he can create a directory so that the URLs will be joshsrealestate.com/houses/forsale.html and joshsrealestate.com/houses/forrent.html. And his navigation menu might look something like this. This is a good way to organize items on your site and keep your navigation menu clean and simple while still powerful enough for your visitors to navigate with ease. Please note that whenever I reference the navigation menu, I am referring to the navigation menu widget that is included in EverWeb. This will be discussed further in another tutorial. So to add a directory, click on the Add Directory button. Select the template you want to use from the Templates window. You will now see that you have a new page, but it will not have the normal page icon you are used to. Instead, the icon will look like a folder or a directory with pages inside. Remember, this is still a page on your site, so you will need to treat it like any other page. Now you can begin adding pages within this directory. Simply select the directory and click on the Add Page button and add a page. You will notice that this page is now beneath the directory and slightly to the right. If you hover your mouse over the parent page navigation menu link, you will see the drop-down menu. As mentioned earlier, we will cover the navigation menu later on where we will learn how to customize it so it looks the way we want it to.